All right, everybody, welcome to another First Look here on the StadiaCast channel on YouTube. My name is Lloyd Hannison from the StadiaCast podcast, and I'm here with the first look of The Crew 2. I'm actually going to turn my music down a little bit. I'm actually playing through a browser, and it cuts the music when I switch from the browser. So I'm going to be doing a first look of The Crew 2. We're going to do 15, 20, 30 minutes. We're going to see where the game takes us. This game just launched on Stadia today. And if you're not familiar with The Crew, as you can see from this video, you're in boats, you're in cars, you're in planes, you're in hovercraft. You're in pretty much everything. And you're also going all over North America. It's pretty fantastic. It just hit Stadia. There's a new update coming, where it might be out today, actually. So let's jump in. I picked up the gold edition, I think, the one that comes with all the stuff. So let's jump in and see what it looks like. All right, I get to choose my rising star. Looks like there's preset avatars. Looks like the guy looked like a dude from GTA. Okay, so there's a bunch of selections. Let's go with the dude with the beard, since I sometimes have a beard and I currently have a goatee. That one's close enough. Player Nox.
Okay, guys, Sukubar, come on, get a move online. On. We're going on soon. Ah, Hiroyuki Carter.
Hey, call me Hiro.
Pleasure to meet you. I was beginning to think you and your driver weren't going to make it. I'm from Live, the camera company sponsoring this race, and
so
I'll be heading up this
full
event. Walk with me.
Look,
single player story mode.
I'm really stoked about this. Thanks for giving us the shot.
Don't mention it. We're always on the lookout for new talent, and you and your friend fit the bill. And I don't have to tell you this, but you do right by yourselves in this race, and you'll see a lot of doors opening up for you.
Gotcha. We won't disappoint you.
Disappoint me? That's not what this is about. It's your chance to impress people who matter. The events my company organizes are a feeder for every racing family out there. You do want to race, yes?
Oh, yeah. This is such a big deal for us. We've tried broadcasting our races, but no dice. I guess nobody wants to see nobody's.
Trust me. Just show the world what you've got in this one. You'll get followers like that. Run a good race, and you'll find your options and your followers increasing.
We'll give it our best.
Hero, my friend. I don't want your best. I want legendary badassdom. Anyway, I've got to go. Something about putting on a race. Best of luck.
Okay, thanks. You're good to go, buddy. Break a leg. Help break anything you have to. Drive like I know you can, and we'll be in the big leagues in no time.
All right, here we go. So I know very little of this game other than the fact that you can be in all sorts of different vehicles.
Welcome to the city that never sleeps.
So let's see how it is.
In this event, you'll see New York taken over by racers in a way you never could have imagined. It's not just a city. It's a playground for the best pilots and drivers of today and tomorrow.
Live Extreme Series. Okay, you're gonna give me control of the car right now? And you are. Awesome. Let's flip my camera. Oop, put my camera on. Alright. Oh, 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 oh! Okay, was not ready for that.
We're here today to watch the first episode of this year's Live Extreme Series. In this new
this
season,
car does not control well.
Have a shot at taking on established stars and a chance to impress all the racing teams out here. And believe me, they're watching. And just as important, they need to generate excitement. That's how fans flock to them. And that's what it's
being
all about.
Being a tree
right?
is probably a bad
Become
thing,
a racer,
right?
Steal the show.
I'm not
and
positive
see your
on
follower
that.
Numbers soar.
Wow. You have, like, no grip in this car. Alright, let's go off this big jump. Oh, okay. It's not a big jump.
Speaking
Hold
of
a.
soaring, get a load of that jump. There you have it, folks.
Sweet.
The numbers
oh.
are going through oh. the roof.
Oh! That could have been done better. Okay, we're almost caught up to that dude again, who I was ahead of before I hit a building. You know, that's generally a bad thing, right? I should have known. Note to self, don't hit buildings.
Yep. And now live goes to the extreme.
What the hell? What am I in? I'm in Inception now or something? Okay, that is really cool. Oh, the whole world is folding. Dang. Okay, that's awesome. Oh, you have nitro in your boat? Okay, that's awesome.
You'll gain followers by winning, of course, but that's not the only way. Do a spectacular stunt.
I hit a wake.
And the fans will come a running.
That was crazy. I hit a wake and went sideways, I think. Come on, get out of my way, Paul. And I got you, Fergus.
We're two-thirds of the way through, and I believe we're watching a new star exploding onto the circuit.
See, driving boats seems to be easier because there's no buildings in my way. Oh, it's folding again.
We kick it up a notch for the grand finale.
All right, flying. This is really why I want this game, is to fly. Stadia is sorely missing a flight game. Oh, that's sweet. So one thing with the Crew 2 is
this is how it is these
days. It's in 1080p
just
right
being
now.
Being a good pilot isn't enough anymore. You've got to shine on and off the course, staying sharp on the social media side. It's simple math. The more followers you have, the more followers you'll get. Sign on with your first racing team and the second will start looking at you. Pile up supporters, and the contracts will be knocking on your door.
Awesome.
To put it another way, a driver who attracts enough followers will open up new styles of racing. We call them disciplines. You'll call them awesome.
Okay.
And isn't awesome what we're all after?
Can we just start with flying? Okay, am I? Oh, I wasn't holding down gas. Oh, I thought I was. No wonder I'm way behind. I'm like, I'm not catching up. I guess
I can sense a
I had
rush
to
of followers coming. Can't
let go
you?
And repress it, I guess, was the problem. That's unfortunate. Oh. This is cool. I'm a big fan of this so far.
From the heart of New York City, this was the Live Extreme Series, Episode 1. Thank you for watching, and remember to follow us on all social media.
Okay, that was really cool. I love that the world just kind of folding up on itself. That was pretty sweet. It's doing it again. All right, yeah. Ubisoft Club units earned. Welcome to Motor Nation. Anonymous.
Cool, it is official,
rookie.
My friend. We have made the big time.
All right.
We're still gonna have to prove ourselves, but that's more than fine. You know, we've got the right stuff. There's so much to try. Boats, planes, all kinds of cars. It's like the world's biggest buffet menu, and we gotta take a bite out of everything. We're talking street racers, off-road, pro racing,
oh,
freestyle.
Sweet. Motorcycles.
We can take a test run with any of them. Or if you ask me, do them all. Pick which one you want to try first and let's go.
Okay, this is cool.
My friend, welcome to the Motor Nation.
Welcome to the Motor Nation.
Now, we've got four ways we can get this puppy rolling. It's your pick. How do you want to start?
Planes, of course. What's this? Freestyle trial. Oh, okay. So this isn't necessarily just planes. Street racing trial is, well, just cars. Off-road trial is boats, motocross, and rally raid. And pro racing is everything. So let's do freestyle. So aerobatics, jet sprint, and motor truck demolition derby. So let's do this one. Let's jump right in and see what happens. I think I need to pump that audio up just a little bit. Sorry. I used to have this on a fader, and somehow it's not there right now. So I actually have to use my mouse, which is less than ideal.
Welcome to our community of freestylers. I'm Sophia, and I'll be taking you on. Here, we're all about having fun. If you want in, it's easy. Get that plane, get ready to do every trick on that list in the order they're shown, and grab a barf bag while you're at it. Use the bag and you lose. Beat the score I've set and you're in. I'll show you what I can really do later, but for now, it's your turn.
All right, let's rock.
3, 2.
I'm gonna do terrible here, 1. Just so you guys know. I'm not gonna do well, but that's okay. We're just learning.
Now try a roll. To roll, level out your flight, then pick left or right. Move the stick in the direction you choose until you've done a full roll.
Do I have to do it again?
Time to air drift. Just hold your right or left rudder pedal down for long enough and you'll get the hang of it.
Right.
Knife flight can be tricky. Orient your plane with one wing pointing straight down and you've got it. Try a loop. Just pull the stick back until you've gone a full 360 degrees.
Okay, let's do it. Here we go. Nice.
Now, low altitude. Take a wild guess what that one means.
Just
be careful
understand.
Not to brush more than the treetops, or you'll get a crash course in landing the wrong way.
Oh, look, I'm doing a little rooster tail.
That was awesome. Great flying.
Sweet.
Okay, you need to meet my partner in crime, Emmett, at the barn, and then we can really get you rolling.
Eagle. So I gotta meet. Oh, okay. It's gonna take me in. I was like, what's happening here? Welcome to the freestyle family.
I'm Emmett. And you must be the new talent Sophia was talking about. We'll see if she's as good a judge of people as she is a pilot. And a driver. And a... never mind. You get the picture. Now, as to what this place
Excuse
is
me?
About, that's tricky to describe. You see these people? They work hard and they play hard. And they somehow make ends meet. Until you can wrap your head around that, you don't belong here. But heck, Sophia vouched for you, so you've got to be good folks. She and I have got something for you down at the store, by the way. That's down here. A place where you can pick up a few other rides when you earn the scratch.
Sweet.
But, getting one for free ought to put a smile on your face. Just remember to keep smiling when she whoops you good up there. In the meantime, I suggest you figure out what you want to do. There's no rules around here except do your best and have fun.
Okay.
I expect you to follow them.
All right, so let's pick up a car. Aerobatics. Oh, demolition derby. Get my free vehicle. If I want a car, can we do aerobatics in a car? No, I don't think so. But I can test drive pretty much anything, right? All So I don't know what makes one better than the other, other than season pass exclusive. Exclusive. Let's pick this guy. Can I pick it? Does it say how much it is? No. Free? Okay. Season pass exclusive, which I should have the season pass, right? I think I bought the gold edition. I don't remember. that's how long of a day it's been. All right, well, let's just choose the free one for now. Color. Get my free vehicle. All right, got my free vehicle. We'll have to check what they mean. Like, choose your free vehicle. Choose your vehicle.
There's an easy way for us to add followers. All you've got to do is cool stuff like flying under bridges, drifting, or taking big jumps. The more stuff you chain, the more followers we get.
All right. Well, let's see if we can't do some driving now. So what's this? This is... Someone's playing this one? Someone was here? Yeah, FaZe is playing. So you can see where everybody on my friends list is, what they're doing. That's pretty cool. All right, let's go street racing. Play. So far I'm digging this one. There seems like there is just a crap ton of stuff to do. And you're given a lot of latitude on what you want to do.
Look what
so
we
you
have
don't
here.
Always have to just do the one
Latrell.
Thing and then follow through
I'm
that
sort of
progression.
Like the unofficial welcoming committee for the street racing family. We
Beamer.
Tune our rides, show them off, and race. If that sounds like something you want in on, you gotta show me something. I loan you a car, but you gotta do the driving. If you win, you're one of us. Just remember, a car's a loaner. Don't scratch it.
Fair. Nice. Why does he have, like, electricity coming off his tires? All right, so it's going to be similar to the first one, it looks like. Whoa! Okay, maybe not. I was like, is this the exact same race? So you just gotta finish the race, they said. I don't know if that means you have to come in first, second, third, or just finish it. Okay, I'm putting like hella dents on this guy's vehicle. Oh, come on. What was that? Oh, handbrake. Okay, I held that for way too long. All right, still getting used to the For me, the driving controls are really weird. The boating controls, great. Flying controls are fantastic. Driving controls, a little bit weird. Oh, jeez. I'm way in last. Like, it's not even close. Sorry, people in vehicles, my bad. Oh, look how damaged his car is now. He ain't gonna be too happy with me. Oh, God. Yeah, definitely have to work on my driving skills in this game. Oh my God. Gotta work on my driving skills. No one's gonna want to loan me a car anymore. Oh, jeez. Oh man!
All right, you did it. Now you come with me.
You came in last. You are the worst. But I'll give you a free car anyway. I almost hit that dude. You hit people? Oh, I was about to smoke that person. Welcome to the street racing family. You have to talk to some random dude now?
That was a fine reason, which means you punched a ticket to the spot, the place where the street racing community hangs. I'm part of the crew here that's looking to take what we do legit. Feel the same way? Maybe we can help each other out.
Okay.
This guy, on the other hand, wants to keep it on the streets. His name's Edgar Marquez, but you best call him Tio. He's the champion racer around here, the king of the quarter mile. You want to take a shot at him, it's going to take everything you got. And maybe a few things I can teach you. You got talent, but I can give you skills.
Do I? Really? Do I have talent?
See,
I don't think
cars,
I have talent. Not in driving.
Yours.
Not in this game.
Winning that trial. It'll be a little tougher than the rest, though.
Nice.
You gotta buy those. Win enough races, get enough cred, and you'll get to play with all sorts of toys. Drifting, drag racing, you get the idea. You gotta run, and you gotta win. Now, pick your ride. Get behind the wheel, and let's see what you got.
I will pick the free one. Free vehicle. Can I buy it? Yeah, I can buy it. Oh, I can choose. So you want a Mustang? Ooh, an Audi TT. I think I'll choose that. Top speed 155. Top speed 155. Top speed 132. Yeah, we'll do performance level. This one is the better of them, so let's do this. Choose your color. Do green. Choose your rims. That's sweet. All right, let's get a free vehicle. A green Audi TT. Wow, there's races everywhere. So there's no end
cool.
of stuff to do in this game.
You know
game.
How we were talking about tricking out our rides? Now we've got the tools to do it at the house. Just no flame decals, okay?
Okay. All right, so what's this? Off-road. Let's do off-road. What we're sitting at? We're sitting at 22 minutes. We can do one more race. Let's check out an off-road race.
Hey there.
Good news, no buildings.
I'm Wade
Bad
Park.
News, trees.
Maybe you've heard of me, and this is my show. I'm looking for someone interested in racing off the beaten track, and I'll loan you a ride to see if you've got it. What is it? Take the keys, my friend, and we'll find out.
Oh,
if you
real
win,
music. So this video is going
to
get delisted. Content current claimed.
Lose,
oopsie.
I take my ride back, and it's so long. But you're not going to lose, are you?
See if I can turn the music off real quick.
Huh.
Talking over the music.
Do, 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 do. So.
I've already missed songs.
Three. Two. One.
All right, let's do. Talking over the music. All right, here we go. Oh, jeez. Gotta have some good suspension. Oh, you even have turbo boost. You have nitro on a pickup truck. That's kind of cool. Oh, that sucked. I was gonna say words that we don't say on this channel. Where am I going? Is it supposed to tell me where to go? Oh, it's pointing. There's a little orange arrow, or a little orange arrow. Oh, just nick that tree. Aw, poor cactus. Where's my nitro gauge? Okay, there it is, beside the speedometer. Okay, I see it. Oh, no. That was less than awesome. Okay, we're gonna wait till the gauge is pretty much full. Alright, it's full. Let's jump. Dang. Oh crap. Okay, I don't mind off-road, actually. This is fun. I didn't blow up any Incan temples or anything, so I didn't do any damage to the culture. Here we go.
Not bad. You and me, we got some things to discuss about your future. Come on, base camp.
Sweet.
And your new car away.
And I got some monies. And a bunch of followers as well. Alright. Well, this is cool. Let me grab my vehicle. It's not going to stop talking to me until I grab my free vehicle.
Well, look who it is. You've made your bones. Now you belong here. So welcome to this little slice of off-road paradise.
Nice.
You'll find everyone here. Mudders, mountain climbers, and winners. And I'm betting that last one's with your bone. That fool's Tucker Morgan. Though everyone calls him Tuck.
He thinks
he's number one
around king
here, but we're gonna show that
every
tree hugger just how wrong
type of race.
He likes to ride out and explore. Lots of folks around here do, which is their mistake. They ought to be focusing on racing instead. But their loss is our gain. Yours and mine. And like I said,
nice.
You can
Gym
go
buggies.
To the shop and pick up the car that's waiting for you there. Call it an investment in your future. The rest of them there, those you'll have to earn.
All right, let's see what we get for free. Probably a dune buggy, if I had to guess. Rally Raid. So as you get more popular, you unlock different parts of every type of race. So that's pretty cool. It's going to kind of dole out the content as you get better. All right, so what do I get for free? That's the only one. Oh, there's a crap ton of vehicles. Summit reward. Play the live summit to earn this exclusive vehicle. Okay. I don't understand what B is the money. What's CC? Interesting. All right. Well, let's go all the way to the start and we'll grab our free vehicle. Wait, was there a free one right where I was almost? Oh no, it's an Icon 300. Reach Icon 300 to earn this vehicle. Okay, got it. Alright, let's grab our free proto buggy. Color blue. Okay, why even have a color selection? Why have a rim selection if you can't choose your rims? Alright, let's get our free vehicle. So there's a lot of races there as well.
How'd you like to earn a little cash just driving around?
Sure.
This magazine asked us to take some photos. You can see what they want in your photo album. It's not mandatory, but the way you roll looks like easy money.
So there's a bunch of different stuff to do. Let's go X to open filters. Events. Skills. Highlights. Alright, well there is a lot of stuff in this game. I'm digging it so far. I can't go to Manitoba. There's no races in Winnipeg. Boo. That'd have been way better if there was. All right, everybody. Well, I think that's going to about do it for me. This is The Crew 2 on Stadia. This game's been out for a while on other consoles, but there's a new content pack that is coming out, and it's available on Stadia. I believe it's DLC, I want to say. It's not in the store yet, so I can't be sure. But yeah, this allows you to Basically go to a bunch of different cities, Chicago, St. Louis, Detroit, New York, Washington, Nashville, Amarillo, Dallas, New Orleans. That's like a crap ton of things to do. That's pretty cool. That is really cool. And as you go through Los Angeles, Las Vegas, San Francisco, or Seattle. Yeah, Seattle's there. Sacramento. So there's a bunch of like real cities. I'm sure there's no North Dakota, no Northern Rockies. So there's nothing close to Manitoba, which sucks. No, nothing. That's unfortunate. That would be really cool if you could do something in some stuff in Canada. That would be a lot of fun. So anyway, this gives you a chance to do a whole bunch of different stuff across a whole bunch of different types of racing. And yeah, get money, get followers, buy new vehicles. There's a whole bunch of vehicles in this game. Let's see if I can. They said something about your house. So what's the house? Freestyle HQ, new offers. What's this? I can't click on it. Let's do this. Let's go here. Let's enter. That was cool. It was like Google Maps going all the way down. So season pass content collected. Okay, so I do have the season pass. Let's move around. Let's have a look here. Shopping company. Deluxe content connected. Collected. Close. Can I talk to this girl? Welcome pack. Scenic tour. Brand addict. Okay, so there's a bunch of different things to do. Bundles, vanity. Okay, so there's a bunch of different, I guess, this looks like cosmetic stuff. So different tires and glows, underglows, different spare parts. What are these? Oh, I guess if you destroy your vehicle, you need spare parts. Oh, okay. And CC. Oh, okay, CC is there's premium currency. Got it. I will not be buying any of that junk. So that's why I couldn't get the car. That's what the CC means. And then over here, what's this guy? Contracts. Okay, so live contracts. Hit A. So you do get CC from this. Okay. Reroll. What's that? I'm not understanding this. They're not explaining it, and I'm not getting it, but I'm going to play a bunch of it, so I will get it eventually. So this is really cool. So the Crew 2 on Stadia, available now on sale as a pro deal. It's pretty darn cheap, depending on where you are in, if you are in North America. If you're in US or Canada, the prices differ. I think for Canada, the full collection was $35, I want to say, something like that. And the base collection was 15. Is that right? I'm trying to load up my pro deals right now. Oh, and it's probably not going to show it to me because I'm logged in because I bought it. The deluxe edition is 24. Crew 2 on its own is loading. Oh, it doesn't give me a price. So there's a bunch of stuff on sale. I did buy the gold edition. So the gold edition. Hey, Miguel Castellanos just subscribed. Thank you for the subscription. I'm not even live, so that's pretty cool. That happened when I'm actually off and not live. So really, really fun game. It looks I bought it for the flying. I love flying, and I really just wanted something to kind of zone out in and fly around. It seems like maybe there's going to be race stuff to do. Hopefully there's like a mode where you're just driving around or flying around. I believe there is. So I will look into that. So anyway, that's going to do it for me. My name is Lloyd Hannison from the Stadia Cast, which is your weekly source of Stadia news here on YouTube, youtube.com/StadiaCast. We put up videos, we put up first looks, we put up reviews. We do a lot of content here on the network. So if you're watching this, I would love if you could hit subscribe, if you give us a thumbs up, leave us a comment below. Let me know what you thought of this video and what you think of the game. Any sort of feedback is always a good thing. So anyway, that's going to do it for me, Lloyd Hannison from the Stadia Cast. You can follow me on Twitter @DazMe, D-A-S-M-E. and we'll talk to you next time here on StadiaCast. Have a great rest of your day, folks.